Hi all, and welcome back to our modded Minecraft Let's Play. Ooh yeah, baby. Okay, it's night, so let's hop into bed, shall we? Okie dokie dokie dokie. There we go. Okay. I haven't... yeah, cool. There you go. Sip. I've been down mining, but I haven't gotten all that much. I've gotten a few pieces of ore here and there, and yeah, I got some in here. Got 9 blocks of that, but I'm thinking that I'm gonna upgrade the smeltery. Not make it bigger, but I need another vat over on this side here, and maybe make it automatic or something like that to pour out of it in these here. Hey, how you doing? Want me to help you? There we go. So yeah. Come on, reload. I'm actually thinking about going back to the normal bow because this one, it's too goddamn slow. And yeah, I've made new bone, iron bone bolts with apparently normal leaves as the fletching, which gives it, instead of 18, I get 26 shots, but at an accuracy of half that. So, yeah, okay. Whoops, apparently. Accidentally hit the cute button. Okay, so let us see here. Let us see. I wanted to get into, well, just a little bit of automation. I like to go into applied logistics. So this one, APP, there you go. So in order to do this, in order to even get started, we're gonna have to make some kind of power gen, or in something or other, because this thing needs power, it needs RF, it needs use. This one's gonna be easy. How do you make this one? You go in here, drop a charged surface quartz, which we got, plus one nether quartz. Okay, stop that. Nah, we're not gonna, nah. Of course we are. Which means we have to go to a trip to the Nether. Do I have any? Yeah, I do. Bam. We have to take a trip to the Nether. And in order to do that, we need a Nether portal. In order to get that, we need obsidian. And I need to upgrade my hammer. I don't know how much we need. I need to upgrade my hammer. So first of all, we need one of these. Whoops. Yeah, I done gooped. Well, at least that mechanic works. Okay, cool, that mechanic still works. Okay, I need a sharpening stone. I need the... should I? You know what? Yeah, let's do it. Nope. I got clay in here. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna make a sharpening stone cast here. Bingo. Can I? Okay, sharpening stone cast. How much is that? Sharpening stone, you need two. So. Nope, you see, diamonds doesn't go in here. Then how do I upgrade it? Book, thank you. Put you up there. Okay, all the way back. We need modifications. Yeah, that gives luck. Oh, extra durability miners that increase mining level obsidian. Oh, but that is not on the hammer. What is it? First of all, let me just. We have a bit of cobblestone? No, I don't. First of all, let's repair this one to its fullest. Does it just need one? Oh, that's cool. It only needs one. Okay. Its speed goes up. Its attack goes up. Plus 40% speed. But will it lose its repairedness? Meaning that it repairs now with diamond instead of stone. Oh, we're gonna have to test it and find out. Whoops, wrong. Think to like use that with that. I don't need to take anything down with me. I'm gonna mine it out anyway. Hey, how you doing? Well, made this one for no apparent reason. Okay, I need a bit of water. Got some water up here. Gonna take it. There we go. Never-ending stream of water. Okay. Still says stone flint hammer. Gonna have to test this bad boy out. Down in my quarry. You're gonna see it in just a second. Bam. Oh, let me just zoom in here. Oh, which one was it? Nope, definitely not that one. Which one was it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, this is my quarry. And yes, there is an underground. Whoa. Lol, what the heck is that thing? I think it's flying. It's something that can fly. Well, yeah, there is an underground forest right here. Ooh, there's some quartz up there. Cool. But, some quartz there. Cool. I have now used it a bit. It has durability loss. Will I be able to repair it with cobblestone? Yes! Oh, how sweet is that? And this is nice. Thank you for the set of squats. Well, this is not what we came down here for, having a mining session. Came down here to get obsidian. Okay. There's some lava over here, but it's not enough. Let's go a bit this way, because I do believe that we went up to like a. Yeah, we did right here. Yeah, we have a little bit of lava down here. How are we gonna get that? We can get it by, first of all, placing a torch there, placing a block there. I can't make that dissipate. Okay, here we go. Cool. Whoops. Place out the torch. We're gonna take a bit of time, but we should be able to mine this. Wait a minute. Oh, it has been updated. Now mining the rock beside it, it doesn't automatically break it. That's cool. Well, we got one piece. Okay. Rats and skeletons. Always put it on this side. Always put it on the right side. That way I know when I go back, it's the tortoise is on the left. What the heck did I do there? If you go inside them... How many are there up there? That's quite a few. Yeah, as I was saying, if you go inside them, they can't shoot you. Because then you occupy the same block as they do, and they occupy... Oh, we got ourselves a werewolf. Marble. Ooh, nice, what is this? Okay, apparently I've been here. Yeah, I've been here, there's torches. Okay, put that one there. Ah, okay, cool. I've been here before. That's good to know. Okay. Only got two torches left, that sucks. Well, doesn't matter, I need some clay anyway. Okay. Apparently I auto ate a piece. And I didn't bring any... Why didn't I bring that? Okay. Screw it. I didn't bring a shovel. And this one doesn't do well on clay. It's like using the wrong tool for... Yeah. Ooh, I have an idea. I have an idea, guys. I did bring something with us that could help us. And you know I love that little thing. I freaking love these things, I really do. They're easy to make, they don't cost that much, and they do give quite a nice explosion. Dude, I love them so much. Would you look at that? Dude, I love them so much. And I got 10 more I can make. You need one flint and one piece of gunpowder, and you'll make that little beast. Okay. I'm just gonna win. I win. Oh, there's one more. He doesn't want to play with me. Okay, why did I block off this? Apparently there's either water. No, there's water behind it. Yeah, there's water behind that. That's why I blocked it off. Okay, we still came down to find lava. And we haven't found a single bit. Well, we found one little piece of it. What do we have up here? We have a spider. And a lot of mushrooms. Glowing ones. From biomes of plenty. How you doing? Okay, now I know where we can find mushrooms. This one is a dead end down here. Yep, that it is. Okay, and here we are gonna go back. Ah, okay. I know where we are. That's one way of getting out. Just wrecking everything. Ah, you had a piece of string for me. There's a skeletos somewhere. Thank you. So is my this one beneath me? Oh, I think it was above me. Yeah, well, doesn't matter. Let's see, it's this way. Yep. Okay. Whoops, I was not in the wrong place. We have to be there. Cool. At first you don't succeed, just dig your way out. Ooh, there's quartz right here. Gotta have me them quartz. Oh yeah, you can't see a thing, can you? Sorry about that. I dropped the ball. Okay, let's see here. I think we need to go up. So, if we go up here. Yeah, here you go. Ow. Okay, that, and that, cool, a couple there, there we go, then we back up here, and that was where we found that lava. Okay, I think we need to go even further down. So let's do that. It's amazing I just passed that. Okay. We are down at almost bedrock level right now, guys. Ooh, but look at this. There's something this way. I hear it. It's this way. Yeah, here we go. Now we're talking. Whoa, that was close. Now we're talking. You know what? Let's just do it here. Wow, it's still this light? Cool. Nice. Okay. Let's see here. I am gonna place that there. Oh yeah, we need to do this. Okay, now it needs at least two pieces of cobblestone in order to repair almost fully, so that's... Oh, yeah. Well, let me get to mining some cobblestone, and I'll be right back. And I am back. That was quick. Got 14 pieces of obsidian. We only need 9. Cool. And apparently there's basalt underneath here, so let's take that piece with us and see what the heck we can make with it. Okay, let's see. What do we need? We don't need all this obsidian, not obsidian, but cobblestone. Cool, and let us. You know what? I'm gonna take some of all that. You toss aside. There we go. And another one of you. There we go, and then we have those in there. There we go. Cool. Resonating ore. Nice. Got some of that too. Cool. Let us get back up, and we will. I will see you when we get up there. And I am back. Yeah, we all know the boring old one. Yeah, I don't know if you can do it like this. Make it instead of 2 wide, then make it 3 wide, so you actually can do a little bit of symmetry with it. I made this just for fun and see if I could do it. Let's hope we can. Whoa! We actually can! Well, yeah. Let's hop on through and see what else. Shit. Damn, that thing is loud. Okay, so far so good. And we got our first bit of quartz up here. And damn, this thing is fast as all hell to mine this. That. What the hell happened? What the hell is going on? Oh my God. Those wailing cries are like freaking pins and needles in your brain. God damn. And of course there are the manticores. Yes. Oh shit. Oh, who? Hey, how you doing? Yeah, you can come up here. Okay, let's go down and have a look. Floating gravel. I don't like the look of that. Damn, guys! Ooh, glowstone. Glowstone we might need. Cobalt ore. Mining harvest level cobalt. And how the heck am I gonna get it? Sadly, there isn't a Nether fortress right next to us. I'm not sure if an explosion can mine cobalt or auradite. Nope, mining level cobalt. Whoa! Oh, whoa, whoa! Damn, it mines netherrack fast. As you can see, the portal we come into here is still a normal. So. Let's have a look over here. Okay. This seems to be okay so far. This Why are all those ghasts dying? I mean, God damn it. Thank you. Turn to cinder. Got it. Oh, we got a blaze over there. So where did a gas tier go? Where did... Ow. Okay, you gotta be careful. When they light up like that... Oh, shit! That means they're ready to shoot. Good, thank you. Ow, 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 ow. That was close. Ow. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we didn't make it out of there like thieves, but still, we got a little bit. It's beginning to get daytime again. How are you doing, cooler? Okay, we got netherrack. Yeah, I'm gonna go back there, hopefully with some more armor and stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna make a house. Okay, first of all, this one needs to go out there. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make a house around the portal so we have something to protect us when we go in and out from the Nether, and also so no bad monsters come into our world. But damn, what a trip! Oh, it has been it's been a long time since I've been to the Nether and been so freaked the hell out. Those guys dying all the time. What the frick was that? Oh my god. Well, guys, I would like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.